communications and information, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the National Infocom Awards 2016 Gala Dinner. I'm Angela May, and I am proud to be your host for the evening. The National Infocom Awards is Singapore's highest accolade for Infocom innovation, jointly organized by the Infocom Media Development Authority and Singapore Infocom Technology Federation. Held biannually, the NIA recognizes the best amongst the private and public organizations which have exemplified the spirit of innovation in their development of new Infocom products or solutions, or their use of Infocom technology to achieve excellence. Hence, businesses will have a greater opportunity to innovate and create new products and solutions to realize this vision and to make lives better as a result. Without further ado, it is my privilege to invite the guest of honor, Minister for Communications and Information, Dr. Yaacob Ibrahim, to deliver the opening address. Minister, please.
We will first present the award category for most innovative use of Infocom technology for the public sector. The Merit Award goes to the combined efforts of the Government Technology Agency of Singapore and Ministry of Finance for Ask Jamie Virtual Assistant, the virtual assistant that can be implemented across the government agency's websites and trained to answer queries and respond with appropriate answers.
And finally, the winner for the most innovative Infocom product or solution is Cash Run Private Limited for Cash Shield. It is a real-time fraud prevention solution for online merchants using its unique financial risk management algorithm to lower fraud rates, thereby generating higher revenue for merchants. May I now invite to the stage Chief Executive of IMDA, Mr. Gabriel Lim, and Chairpersons of SITF, Ms. Shirley Wong, and Mr. Saw Ken Wai, to join the minister on stage for a group photo. And ladies and gentlemen, the evening is not over yet. Please continue to enjoy your fantastic meal, and dessert will be served very shortly. You may continue your networking, of course, and we also invite you to tour the exhibition showcase and view the winning projects at the back of the ballroom. Thank you once again for your support of the National Infocom Awards 2016. We look forward to seeing you all back here in 2018. My name is Angela Bay, and it has been a pleasure to be your host this evening. And have a good night.